Butler sets up Teague in the corner. Maceo Teague makes it a quick 5-0 start for Baylor.
Steals their seventh in the nation. Turnover margin, their fourth, and that's why they sit at number three in America with a great chance to be moved up to number two.
Peavy in the post. Flips one up. That won't go.
That was a tough
Butler's
shot.
Butler's
right
got
here.
The loose ball.
He's such a tough, hard-nosed player. Came the route of Georgetown.
This time, Butler fouls Santos Silva.
With a one-on-one maneuver here. Oh, he stripped
it. Too much dribbling. And Butler lost it and then commits a foul.
Hey, he was a little too much dribbling right there. No doubt about it.
It led 16-3. A 13-point lead right out of the gate. There's Butler coming back in with two fouls.
Team 15.
Off the handoff from Vital gets fouled. If you want credentials for Big 12 Player of the Year, Jared Butler, and number one in steals in the Big 12
this season. I just changed my vote then. I changed my vote. I did something in my vote. And we're going to see chaos next year in basketball when there's transfers. We are allowed to transfer without sitting out the year.
It's going to be total chaos. How about that spin move by Butler? How sweet was that? He had one made three in the first half, 2 of 5 from the field. Butler floats one up, in, out, right back in again to start the second half for Baylor.
Let's go, we got a heck of a game going on right now.
Butler, NBA range, way short. Mark Vital with his 7th rebound to go along with 8 points. Here's Butler in transition. Check that, Teague, he knocks it down again. And then the loss to Kansas, but boy, did they come back in that overtime game in Morgantown on Tuesday. There's a wing jumper that won't go.
I mean, they're gonna be in a fight today. For some reason, I just think Michigan State's gonna play them really tough. But he's my national coach of the year. He's been a brilliant leader for a program championship game. I'm talking about Duke. I'm talking about the Mr. Jay Billis. Billis was a glue guy, man. He was tough. Chris Beard didn't need another assistant coach.
Butler looking cross-court.
Good baseball. They got a great program there for years.
Butler lobs it. And hanging from the rim. Chamachachwa.
Chamachachwa.
First half to lead Texas Tech. He's been quiet, but that makes it a 7-point game.
Got to come out some defensive stops here.
Davion Mitchell. Another three
serious?
For Baylor. That's their 12th.
12 threes, 12 threes. You need a personality of their coach.
Jared Butler. Yes.
It's almost comical watching what we're seeing here.
McClung.
When's he going to get a shot?
Santos Silva leans in. Spins it off the backboard, but Butler's got the miss. Chris Beard dips down the bench with some important players in foul trouble. Kevin McCullough, ooh, of course, going to have to go possession by possession. He's got 4 fouls and now traveling.
The team, they scored just unbelievable. Good spacing right here. They're well coached, man. They're well coached.
Cruising to the goal, an easy 2 for Jared Butler.
Season, winning the championship, going up, beating in the Big Ten. Are we going to see that out of Mr. Few and Gonzaga? Tremendous Timmy on the inside. Great role players. Those are probably their best wins of the year.
Point land for Maceo T.
He is stroking it, my man. One of the greatest I've seen in my 42 years in terms of a shooting exhibition.
Add up his years at UNC Asheville.
Oh, it's all Baylor today, man. Baylor on senior day. There's two really outstanding coaches, respect for each other. And Baylor's going to be heard for him at the tournament.